County Sheriff's Office has a new deputy out there to help keep us safe tonight. Danny is a 2-year-old yellow lab who just finished a 10-week explosive detection training course alongside his partner, Deputy Josh Bartholomew. Danny was actually raised by inmates as part of a program in jails, and now he and Deputy Bartholomew are going to work together to search places where events are being held before and after they start, places like New Era Field, for example.